guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you had a really lovely Christmas and a very happy new year. I am here today to do a what I got for Christmas video. I kind of feel like I have to do a disclaimer at the beginning, so I'm going to get this out of the way. I'm not doing this to boast or to show off or anything like that. It's just that quite a few people have requested that I do this video. And I know for me, I love seeing what other people got for Christmas because I think it shows how grateful they are and how much they like what other people have chosen to give them. And I think that's a really nice thing to do, to share what you've been given with other people. So I hope that you won't see this as a boasting video or anything like that. And if you don't want to watch it, then that's fine. By all means, don't watch it. I'm not that fast. Obviously, I'd love you to watch my videos, but I don't want you to watch something that you're not going to like. So I kind of feel like I've done a little warning at the beginning, so you know what this is going to be about, and you can choose whether you want to watch it or not, but I hope you will. So yeah, I've got a few bits and bobs to show you. I'm currently surrounded by Christmas presents, and I feel a little bit like penned in, so I'm just going to get started. I'll try and say who got me what, but some of the things I don't want to get wrong, so if I'm not quite sure, I won't say, so there we go. I will start off with, I'll start off with my stocking presents, I think, if I can find what's in here. My kind of main stocking presents, we still get stockings, I know, Father Christmas still comes to us. So my main stocking present from Father Christmas was this Fujifilm Instax Mini 8, like it's a Polaroid camera in pink. I also got a case for it and a couple of different films as well. I quite like this one. Oops. It's called Shiny Star and it's got like little stars on the Polaroid like picture, which I think is really cute. And I'm actually going to look into getting some other films as well, because I know you can get like Disney ones and stuff like that, so that's going to be quite fun. I'm really excited to get this out and have a play with it and take some Polaroids. A couple of my friends have got these in different colours and I've just wanted one for ages, so I'm really excited. And yeah, it's in pink slash rose, so yes, I'm excited, really excited for that. What else did I get in my stocking then? In my stocking I also got a couple of Lush bits. I got Snow Angel Bath Melt. I won't get it out because I know this one is horrendously glittery and I just don't want glitter all over my bed. And I also got a bottle of Snow Fairy, which I love, and it smells as divine as always. It's incredibly sweet. Obviously, I don't think you can probably get this now, but if you're a Lush fan and you've not tried Snow Fairy, if you like sweet scents, this always reminds me of the Strawberry Cowpaw. I don't know why. Maybe, I don't know, it's quite similar. But yeah, that's what I like about it. And then, it won't fit back in the box, that's great. What else did I get in my stocking? I also got a little coin purse. I think this was from, yep, this is from Accessorize, and it's got sort of Paris prints on it, little sausage dogs, cats, moustaches, things like that. Basically, I started going swimming once a week, and you have to take money for the locker, so I just wanted a little purse to keep my money in, so this is going to be perfect for that. I also got a MAC lipstick in Sweetie, which is, let's just get it out, slightly darker than, I think I've shown you Please Me before, it's slightly darker, and it is also a Lustre edition, so it's not matte. And it's got a nice like shimmer shine to it, so I'm really looking forward to giving that one a try because I think that will look really nice. Also in my stocking I got a palette from Bobbi Brown. Now what palette is this? This is the Deluxe Lip and Eye Palette, and if I can get it out. Really nice. Ooh, got a card on it. It's like a lovely like brown sort of, it reminds me of like that old desk material, with gold writing and a gold trim around the edge, and then you open it up and it's just like got these eyeshadows at the top and lip colours at the bottom, and you get a brush for both of them. I'm really liking the look of this one up here. You're probably not going to be able to see particularly well, but if you'd like to see it in more detail, let me know and I will do a little video for you about it. So I was very spoiled by Santa this year, and I was incredibly lucky, and I'm not going to keep saying it, but basically I am incredibly grateful for everything I received. My favourite part about Christmas is actually giving the presents. I love choosing presents for other people, thinking about what they would like and then hearing about their reactions or seeing their reactions when they open it as well. But obviously it is nice to be treated as well, so I am very, very grateful, very, very grateful for that as well. Also in my stocking I got a Yankee Candle, which is snowflake cookie, and it smells incredibly sweet, but I love that kind of thing, and it's pink, so you know, it's just perfect for me. A couple of other bits from my stocking. I also got the Miranda Hart My What I Call Live show, which I really, really wanted to go and see in person, and I never got around to it, so this was a really thoughtful gift because my mum knew that I wanted to go and see it. So, and it's a slick smorgasbord of silliness, apparently. And I also got a voucher for New Look, which is going to be great because I love going shopping, and you know, having a voucher is just like a good excuse to go shopping, really, isn't it? And last but not least from my stocking, I got quite a few bits of chocolate and stuff, one of which was this big chocolate Santa. I don't know if I'll look forward to eating him because I don't want to break him. He's so cute. But anyway, he will get eaten at some point. And then other bits and bobs that I got, like under our tree and stuff in the afternoon, we opened all our presents together. My brother got me another Yankee Candle, and it's a salted caramel one, and oh, it just smells so amazing. It really does smell like, it reminds me of like Millionaire's Shortbread. So if you like that kind of thing, definitely go for the salted caramel because it's amazing. He got me something else as well, and it escapes me at the moment, but I'm sure I know I loved it. So yes, he got me that. My other brother and his girlfriend got me a voucher for River Island, so yeah, more shopping, which is brilliant. And then, if I move this out of the way, I also got another bottle of Snow Fairy. That was what my brother got me. He got me this as well, a big bottle of Snow Fairy. Or he may have got me the little one, and this might have come in my stocking. One or the other, I'm not sure. So I'm fully stocked up on Snow Fairy and raring to go. So hopefully that'll last me until next Christmas, when I will need some more. And then from my dad, I got, and I was really, really happy about this present because he's obviously been listening to me moaning on. I've basically got a voucher for my mum and I to go to a spa near us called Nirvana Spa. I've never been before, but I've wanted to go for years. I've heard of other people going, I've looked on the website and been like just looking through the pictures, and it just, I love spas anyway, and basically we get a day in the spa, we get to go in like a flotation pool kind of thing. So it's like, I guess it's got like a high salt content so that you float when you lie in it. And we also get a treatment, so you can choose between like a full body massage or pedicure or something like that. I don't know, I'll probably go for a massage. So yeah, my mum and I think we're going to think perhaps about doing that in the Easter holidays, so we've got something to look forward to. So I'm really looking forward to that, and I was really surprised by that because I've been asking for spa days for ages, and I just kind of thought it was one of those things that I put on there that I never really thought I'd get, so it was lovely to get that. I think this was from my sister, I've got the Goo Chocolate Cookbook. She obviously knows me incredibly well because I am just a massive chocoholic. I love chocolate. And this has got all sorts of amazing recipes in it. Chocolate waffles, chocolate ganache, chocolate fig and pear trifle, chocolate bubble wrap. Oh, my voice is going. So all this talking. Chocolate bubble wrap, which looks really fun to make, and I think I'm going to have to give that one a go because we've got lots of bubble wrap left over, so just clean it obviously and then make it. A whole chicken in cocoa crust. This could be interesting. So it's not just sweet rest, well, they are sweets, they've got chocolate, but it's not just sort of, it's got savoury stuff in it as well. So I'm definitely looking forward to giving that a go and doing some baking and stuff in the kitchen. If you'd like to see stuff I make, I could make videos about it or do some blog posts about it. So let me know if that's the kind of thing that might interest you. And then my mum spoiled me. She was very, very kind and bought me some Real Techniques brushes. I got the NYX Pix set. So you get, what do you get? 1, 2, 3, 4. You get 5 different brushes in that one. And then this is Sam's Pix one. And you get, I can tell you because it says on the back. In the NYX Pix one, you get a duo fiber face brush, you get a cheek brush, an angled shadow brush, a base shadow brush, and an eyeliner brush. And then in Sam's Pix, you get a multitask brush, a buffing brush, an essential crease brush, a setting brush, a pointed foundation brush, and a fine liner brush. So I am now well stocked with my makeup brushes. I haven't got many at the moment, which is why I did ask for these ones. I asked for these ones or the Zoeva ones. I think these were slightly more reasonable, which is probably why I got 2 sets rather than just one of the Zoeva ones. But I've heard really good things about Real Technique brushes. So I'll look forward to giving these a try and hopefully doing lots more fun things with my makeup. And then what else have I got to show you? Oh yeah, something I got a lot of this Christmas, which I'm not complaining about, is socks. I love socks. You can never have too many socks. I got some cute little snowman fluffy socks. These ones are from Primark. I got some really cute little red gingerbread man socks from Topshop. I don't know if they'll still have these now, but they did a jumper like this as well, I think last year, which I really wanted to get and didn't get. So I think my mum was kind of making up for the fact that I didn't get the jumper by getting me the socks instead. I just got a nice pair of, well, a set of 3 pairs of socks from John Lewis, and they got like little hearts on them, stripes, and then polka dots. I got some Cath Kidston red bed socks, and they've got like the, I don't know what you'd call it, like the sticky bits on the bottom almost that stop you slipping. And they've got little dogs on them, so that's really cute. And then probably my favourite pairs of socks are these Percy Pig ones. They are Christmas socks, but you know, I wear Christmas socks all year round, so whatever. So you've got the one pair with the Percy Pig with the Santa hat on, and then you've got another pair that are just stripy, but they're equally as nice. So yes, I am well sorted for socks for the next year now, along with everything else that I'm well sorted for. And then I got a few bits and bobs from my friends and my grandma. I'll show you my grandma's present first. My grandma gave me some money, but she also got all of her granddaughters one of these big Body Shop apples. And inside, you get a body lotion, a shower gel, a body polish, a body butter, and like one of the body puff things. I never know what to call them. And I just thought that was a really thoughtful present because I love the Body Shop, and you know, she didn't have to get us anything. And you know, to get all of us, she's got a lot of grandchildren, so to get all of us something like this, I think was a really lovely thought and really generous of her. So yeah, I'm very happy with that. And then I've got a few bits and bobs from my friends. One of my friends got me the Lego Movie, which I'm really excited to watch. I've been wanting to watch it for ages. I was too ill to watch it when it came out in the cinema, so I'm really glad that I can watch it now. So that was a great choice of present for me. Another of my friends got me the book The Happiness Project by Gretchen Rubin. I'm actually doing my own happiness project this year, which I will tell you about in another video. But this book's going to come in really handy for like getting some ideas and things like that. and I've read a bit about it online already, so I kind of know what the idea is of it, which is why I've decided to do my own this year. But yeah, this is going to be a really interesting read, so I'm looking forward to reading that. Another one of my friends, who actually lives in Dubai at the moment, she's working out there, but she came back for Christmas, so it was really lovely to see her, and we got to spend a bit of time together. We had a coffee, and we've also booked a holiday together. She got me this box, and it's got like a little heart on it, and it says, "Life's truest happiness is found in the friendships that we make along the way." And then inside the box is a mug, which you can see there, with the same quote on it. But then you can also take the mug out of the box, obviously, and use the box as like a little keepsake box. And I love stuff like this, so that's going to look really nice in my room, especially now it's been decorated in sort of these neutral colours with the pink. So that's going to look really nice. Another one of my friends, well, a couple of my friends, got me lots of lip products. So I've got a Keep Calm and Party Rimmel lipstick in like a lovely purple colour. So I've not tried purple lipstick before, so I'm really looking forward to trying that one. And I've got a couple of, now what are these, Rimmel Apocalypse, yeah, Lip Velvet. And I have got the colours Meteoric Matte and Celestial. So I'm just like mad on lip colours and stuff like that, so I'm really excited to try those. I also got a Work the Colour Lip Butter from Collection, and this is in Vintage Rose, which is a really good colour because I love vintage type things. And then I also got a Revlon Lip Butter, and this colour is number 25, Peach Parfait. So I've heard really good things about these Revlon lip butters, and I actually got the same friend a Revlon lip butter for her as well, so we are obviously like thinking on the same wavelength. But yeah, I'm looking forward to giving that a try too. Another friend got me some really cute mittens from Atmosphere, where's that? Primark. They're very similar to the ones you get in Accessorize, where you've got your fingers come out the end, but then you've got like a little mitten that folds over the top, so you can either have them fingerless or with the mitten fully over the top. So, and they've got little owls on them and kind of little snowflakes as well. So, and I needed a new pair of gloves, so that came just at the right time. Another friend got me this Bomb Cosmetics gift set. It's like a gingerbread man sort of one, and you get a winter warmer soap, a gingerbread trees blaster, a ginger love mallow, you can't catch me blaster, and ginger blaster. Basically, it's a very similar idea to Lush, but a different company called Bomb Cosmetics. They make lots of different bath bombs and stuff, which are equally as lovely as the Lush ones. They also make candles, which I love. So I'm going to be having lots of nice baths with this. And I keep, every time I come in my room, one of them must smell like cinnamon, because my whole room smells like cinnamon, which is no bad thing. And then the last present, which was really nice, one of my friends got me this gorgeous butterfly watch from Accessorize. I was so taken aback when I opened it, because it's such a beautiful present, and obviously not something that I would ever expect someone to buy me. So it's gorgeous. It's got like a butterfly, and it's got little diamantes in it. And I wear the same watch all the time, so it's going to be nice to have a change that I can wear a different watch, and it's equally as pretty, so yeah, it would be nice to wear that and look nice. And that, my friends, is that. I hope you've enjoyed seeing what I got for Christmas. I'd love to hear about what you've got for Christmas, or if you've got a favourite video that you've either made, or you've got favourite videos that you've been watching, please share them below, because I just love watching this kind of video. So yeah, I really hope you've enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you again very, very soon. Take care. Bye.